demonstration of Archimedes principle. Archimedes principle says that the weight of water display should be equal to the up thrust. For the demonstration, we have taken a solid such as a ball. To measure its weight in air, we have taken a spring balance. We will leave the weight tied to a thread in a spring balance. By this process, we can note the weight of the solid in air. If I count, it is coming 23 gram force. So let us put the weight of solid in air is 23 gram force. For the second step, we will immerse the same solid inside the water that is placed in a Eureka can. Eureka can is taken so that when the solid is dipped inside the water, some water comes out, the liquid displaced by the solid inside the measuring cylinder from an opening which is known as spout. As in I disperse the solid, some water jumps out into the measuring cylinder. We will note the amount of water displaced and the loss in the weight. I can notice here the weight has been reduced by 20 gram force. So the weight in air is 23, whereas the weight in water is 20 gram force. Now loss in weight, it is weight in air minus weight in water, that is 23 minus 20, that is equal to 3 gram force. Now let us measure the volume of liquid displaced. The volume of liquid displaced is exactly 3 centimeter cube. 3 centimeter cube. As we know, the density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube. So the weight of liquid displaced or the loss in weight, 3 gram force,